Do all the patients have heart attack symptoms before calling the doctor or ambulance? No. Not all the patients will have typical symptoms like diabetic patient, old age patients, or patients suffering from psychiatric disorders may not show very typical symptoms like chest pain, sweating, radiating to the left arm, breathlessness or sudden collapse. If chest pain is persisting for more than 5 minutes, then you should call the ambulance or doctor or get into the hospital to take ECG first.